An update in an assault in Burlington's Old North End. Police released these photos of four persons of interest they say may be involved in the assault last Friday. It happened on Walnut and Archibald Streets. Police say a witness saw a driver later and confronted them and turned into a fight. Police say these four people were last seen in the area of Dots Market in Burlington, leaving in a black Nissan Sentra. Contact police if you have any information.